everybody, and welcome back. Now we are playing NHL 2k10, and me and my brother are both big Sabres fans, but neither of us are going to play the Sabres because that wouldn't be fair, so we're going to play different teams. No. I'm going with a team that isn't around anymore. Very young. I think I'm going with old jerseys. Let's begin. It's American. Sorry for playing a Canadian team. I kind of like the Vancouver Canucks. They're my second favorite team, but my first is the Sabres. Okay. Let's go. Where's Crosby? The jerseys are pants.
You look like I can't pass the ball.
Okay.
Vancouver is underway. And now Vancouver with an
oh my gosh,
the line.
Come back here, you. I'm gonna get you. Come on, get you. Speed up, Crosby.
And Vancouver has the box defensive zone.
Oh, get it. Get it. Yeah.
Mitchell.
Oh my gosh.
Stolen by Vancouver. Sharp now. And the Thrashers across the blue line again. Down low. Crosby. The Canucks making a move.
Oh my, that was so close. Come on, Crosby, speed up.
Here's Briere. They get called for offside. And here we go with another
one. Oh, this is Thornton.
And the faceoff is won by Atlanta. Now Rod Brindamore. Now the Thrashers get it back, looking for a shot.
Boyda. They almost
have it at center ice. Now Ron Hainsey. It's set up the left side. Along the boards, Rod Brindamore now. Always
oh, dang it. That's how, Rennie. How? My goodness.
That is if you're on defense, or the goalie, or the coach for that matter.
Now Reisner. And Slater now scores one. Number 90, Rod Bieksa. Skating with us now in his own zone. Number 6, Thornton. And what a playmaker he is.
The poke check.
Oh, my God.
Nice work.
And here's Andropov. He's a good stick handler. Now Reisner. Save. Stop. A very tough shot there. It tipped up.
What the heck happened? Sorry about this. We'll quickly exit. Oh, the battery fell out. Dang it. That was an accident. Sorry about this. This is just a little malfunction.
Rifles a shot from his own zone.
Excellent check as they move for more control in the neutral zone.
Wait.
Here's Thornton. Canucks, here we go.
I'm not even controlling myself.
From the board.
Yeah, that means a CPU.
Nice save.
I gotta fix this. Oh no.
Is your controller bad?
No, battery. I guess we're gonna have to start it over. There's no way starting over now. I can't control myself. I guess the computer people are gonna.
Well, I can tell you one thing. These hurt.
I guess
the check is like a burn ball game.
The
computer people are going to have to play.
Corner,
oh, man.
It up the left side. He makes a centering pass.
Hopefully they can win some.
Slater. And Atlanta brings it back in. He's sent to the ice with a tough.
Hey, that isn't fair. You get out of here. Check. I want to do this, but my team is out of control. My team is now, my team is under computer. The computer people are controlling my team.
And Hainsey now. Turnover, Thrashers. The puck is hit up the left side. Oh, here comes save. Shuts him down on the big score. Goal!
Yes! Thornton? Thank you, computer person, for scoring the first goal with Thornton. What is it? Joe Thornton. Well, who's controlling my team then?
He has no visor.
I don't know if that kid's a visor. Crazy distraction. Hey, look at me.
Now Alex Ovechkin.
Come on,
and
speed it.
And now Atlanta with it across the blue line. There it is. Atlanta on the rush.
Players oh my God.
It hits the defender. Bieksa now. Canucks swooping in. A deep move. He saves it.
And he made this one look easy. Trust me when I tell you it wasn't. A good blocker save on that wrist shot.
Briere and Patrick Sharp with it. He's hammered by Willie Mitchell.
Yeah. Right down. Come on, Crosby. You can do it.
Classic shoulder
hit. A computer took over my players, so I don't know what to do.
And getting ready for the faceoff now, Rod Brindamore. And the faceoff controlled by Atlanta. And here's Brindamore.
That's never happened when we played the game. That's never ever happened, folks. So this is the first time. At least the referee fixed it.
Now Rene positions himself on the left side of the net. Crosby wins the draw. He gets hip check. Well, we've got it.
Come on, score. I wish I was playing them.
The neutral zone. 2 minutes left in the period. Save. We got good wood on the wrist shot there.
Frozen.
And now Rene holds on to it and we'll have a face off.
There's my captain.
I saw
the we'll get back to the action now as the ref gets set to drop the puck.
Now the more got to go with it. Get him.
Now Vancouver's got it. Broken up with a poke check at the point. And Hainsey now. He's got one assist. Puck stolen.
Oposa.
He brings it past the blue line.
Oposa.
Behind the goalkeeper now.
What in the world am I thinking?
The centering pass is made. Now Shane O'Brien. Saved by Anderson.
Hey, you say you want to be an NHL goalie? Okay,
okay, it's 1-1 at the end of the first period. My goalie, how can my goalie allow something like this? I'm changing him. I am. This is annoying.
Thanks, John. Great job, buddy. The Thrashers are coming out now after the first intermission, and you've got to believe these guys will be looking to jump out into the...
I know, just the ammunition to do it.
Here, the risk could be taking too many chances trying to get that go-ahead goal.
I better not switch my player, referee. Oh my God. You referee? Okay, excuse me. Did not change my player. Do that again. I'm going to make him. I'm going to get him.
Burns
okay,
gets possession of the puck in the neutral zone. And here's Ovechkin. They go offside.
What did I do? I'm going towards the goal. And the puck.
Focused on the play, stopping the shot with a blocker save. A little deep. There it is, Vancouver on the rush. Anderson.
Oh, get that puck in.
Man, what a close save. It was one-on-one, and he managed to stay.
Ovechkin, he can really surprise you. Save, Green Egg loved it. Here's Kane. Vancouver forcing the play. In the corner, Crosby's got it. Controls it deep. Save. It was going low and got denied. Poirier. Thrashers swooping in. Oh, there they go. The Thrashers on the rush. They stuff the shot.
Okay, good, good. Well, keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going. Keep...
Nothing not to like about this hit. Unless you're the guy that's scraping his own bones off the ice.
Oh, save. Going low left side. Nothing doing.
All right, come on, Crosby, you can do this.
Here's Bieksa. Vancouver trying to get set up again. Save. Shot is blocked. Hainsey, a fine puck handler. Vancouver regains possession between the blue lines. Crosby, it's saved. The shot deflects off the goalie.
Great speed in net to get rid of that shot.
He's with the puck at center. Thrashers can't hang on to it. And the Canucks pick it up. Taken away by Atlanta. Save. The shot was labeled top left corner. Stop. And Pekka waits for the whistle. John Schrader has gone down.
Well, he's a cool helmet.
And he's going to tell us all about it. John, well, Randy, a little while ago, I had a word with the head coach of the Canucks. It's neck and neck, he told me. At least we've managed to keep ourselves in the game. Adding one final bit of insight, he claimed that their forechecking had been excellent and could be the difference maker in this one.
No!
Forechecking can turn defense into offense real quick. Some good analysis. Let's see how it plays out. Thanks, John. Now back to the action. Has it behind the net. Now Willie Mitchell. And Brindamore now. Here's Steve Bernier. They break up.
Oh, just deflected off one of them.
And the Thrashers pick it up. Back behind the net. Kozlov. Here's Kozlov. And Joe Thornton with it. He beats it up the left side. Here's the puck bounce. Anderson saved. And he covers up. Anderson can't let a cheap one by as he protects the left side of the net. Vancouver wins the draw. Here's save. And he saves it.
Well, you know the shooter's thinking he found gold when that rebound comes to him. But a great save here off the skate.
Anderson, save. He stops the wrister with his glove. It's set up the left side. And the Canucks take it away. And Kevin Bieksa with it. Now the Canucks get it back near the center circle.
Absolute success.
The shot again. A save.
Oh, he left a delicious rebound and created his own monster, but still had reaction time to get his right pad on it. Good save.
And the Thrashers coming in. And here's Reisner, just left at the goal post. Misses. Center ice. Here's Salo. Bieksa now. Juan Brindamore back in now.
Let's go.
Here we go with Vancouver now. He goes to the point. Oh, now here we
oh,
go.
Oh, man, there's
like
a fight.
Awesome fight.
Oh, it's serious, man. Yeah, Burns fighting. Get him! Get him! Simonson, get him! Yeah, you almost had him. Yes, you got him. Let's go.
Yeah, because the CPU.
So. We'll see what the consequences will be. And now we're going to have a face-off from the left side of the net. Brindamore, he's got one goal tonight, holding it at center ice. Take it into the zone by Atlanta.
We love having guys that can take up.
Save. He denies the backhand. Crosby, Vancouver coming in. Baines got it. Anderson, save. He blocked out the left side there.
It's loose.
Well, that went right over the net. That's crazy.
Klopp, Anderson saves it. We've got a tie game here. Here's Slava Kozlov.
Don't we already know this is a tie game commentator?
He's hip check, and now Vancouver in their zone. Wellwood. He's got it over the blue line. In the corner, Crosby's got it. Always have to watch out for him.
Anderson
hangs on to the puck. Sallow back out there. His team switching up D-line. The players get set to face off. The face-off taken by the Thrashers. 2 minutes left in the period. And Ovechkin now. And here's Ovechkin. Ovechkin taken away by Vancouver. Off the left side. Thornton now. Sallow and Kevin Bieksa with it. Over to Dimitra. Vancouver needs to get set up again. Offside call. And it looks like they're ready down there to get things going again. Dimitra breaks it up with the poke check. Ovechkin. There's the horn to end the second period. And the teams will head to the locker room. Tied 1-1. It's highlight reel time here on the 2K Sports Network. Presenting some minor plays.
No worries, folks. We can always skip it. Press the wrong button. There we go.
All right now, kids, don't try that at home. Unless you've got a Zamboni machine, a bunch of hot water, and a large ice surface. But even then, it's not a good idea. Looking up.
Obviously, commentator. Okay, it's the final period.
Why?
Boyle just keeps giving up the puck. I need to trade him.
He blows the whistle for offside.
Well, we can do that another day.
Got the face-off coming up. The score is tied here in the third period. And now the Thrashers with it in their own zone. Ovechkin.
Why is it
picked off? Briere. The whistle blows for offside.
Go get it, Canucks.
And
yes,
the
you got
Canucks with it in their own zone. Turnover Atlanta. Shot from center ice. His shot almost hit the left goalpost. Bernier handles it. Sallow. Thornton now. Here come the Canucks with a chance. The puck nails the glass and bounces out. Bogosian held along the wall. Kozlov handles it. Over to Brindamore. He's got one goal tonight. Save. And Pekarine will force a face-off here. Edler will be coming out as they switch up their...
That's a sick comment, like I said before. When it's a sick, I said that was nice. Pretty nice.
Will brace himself for the puck drop, which is to his right side. Atlanta wins the draw. Shoots. He gets it. And Rene covers up. Coaches are an endless source of information, so we sent John Schrader down to get the scoop.
What? My guy was literally...
Guys, a moment ago, I chatted with the head coach of the Thrashers. He joked that with the tie game going to the third period, he hoped that the fans felt like they were getting their money's worth. Before I left him, he also made sure that I knew he appreciated the effort of their netminder in this one. I always preach team over individuals, he said, but when there's a special effort by someone, he deserves special recognition. Now, back to the action on the ice. Thank you.
Come on, Crosby, why can't we just score?
Briere's got it. And now Vancouver in their zone. He's with the puck in the neutral zone. Deeks it. Now the Canucks right back in. Bobby handles it. Here's Briere.
Yeah, keep that chanting up, fans, so we can win. I hope this doesn't go into overtime. Because then it'll make the video totally even longer. So hopefully this won't go into overtime.
Vancouver has an opportunity here. The pass mid. To the middle. Anderson saves the shot to the right side. Ames got it. It's set up
on
the left side.
No.
Across the blue line. He's annihilated by Kevin Bieksa, and Pekka Rinne waits for the whistle. New pair coming out for Vancouver.
So, we have a chance to get this piece of behind us.
And now Ron Brendamore getting set for the face-off.
I don't know, we can never find it.
Atlanta with it now in the attacking zone. It's broken up. A nice poke check there.
Now the Canucks scores him. Why did you give it to him?
And here's Brendamore. It's a very nice stick save on that blistering slap shot.
Hey, dude, Thornton. Come on, Thornton. You scored the first goal. Don't score again. Oh, come on.
Here's Slavikov.
Okay, good. Give him. Oh, come on, man. Come on, man.
Ainsley, he's got one assist. Brindamore. And the Thrashers take it away. Now Vancouver's got it. Now Bernier. Dumped in by Vancouver. Now Burns with it. Oslong handles it. He's shoulder checked from Brindamore. Boyle holds the puck at center. Rinne, stick save.
This is an awesome save. This guy really knows how to use his puck.
And the Canucks coming in. Now, Bernier.
Yes!
The puck dinged off the inside of the right post.
Steve Burns.
Let's have a look at this goal. What an assaulting mount at this time.
Watch the goalie try to prepare for this one.
He dropped to the butterfly position, but leaves too much room.
The Canucks win the draw. They have a one-goal lead. Bernier dumps the puck into the zone.
Number 18
shoots from the defensive zone. Bans on the shot.
Bang.
And icing is called as Vancouver touches on.
Assisted by number 38, Pavel Dimitri.
A lot of those seats are empty. I don't know why.
And number 23.
Well, they ought to come back.
And now the face-off. Let's drop the puck.
I don't know. Whatever the reason is.
Defensive zone. And Jim Slater with it. And here's Mitchell. And
he keeps giving the puck from me.
There it is. Vancouver on the rush.
Come on, Gig. Oh, come on. That could have been your third goal of the day. Could have been the third goal for me.
And Anthropov now. And Vancouver turns it over. And Mitchell now up the left side. Samuelson with the move. Penny.
Yes, again! Samuelson scores!
And it's going to be tough to overcome with so little time left. The Canucks extended their lead. Now it's two goals, third period. That's a great position to be in. Now we'll have to see whether or not
I'm pulling my goals.
To overcome that two-goal lead.
No, don't do that, man. And the game's almost over.
Now Vancouver in the zone. It saves.
Well, yeah, you only won because you're only winning because of the stupid CPU. I can't help it, Landon.
Mitchell, two remaining. Off the post. Yikes, that was a close one. He beats it up the left side.
It's annoying. They keep stealing the puck from me every chance they get.
Now the Thrashers get it back near the center circle. The puck is free game. Now Briere with it. Ovechkin. Now the Thrashers right back in. The buzzer sounds.
Yes, I won. Let's go. If you like this channel, please subscribe, and please subscribe to my other channel. Thank you and goodbye.